national, no wait, hold on, not quite national, world touring, world recording artist. These guys are amazing. If you caught them last time, you were for a treat today. Super excited. Here we go. They're ready. Here we go. Hi, Sal. Let's hear it.
Good to see you guys. We're gonna just tune up so we sound halfway decent, right?
But just halfway.
Hey, you know, at least it's not raining.
Thanks for coming out and braving the rain, you guys. That's a big deal for me. I'm a California boy, you know. It takes a lot for us to get out in the rain, so I appreciate that very much. It's true, it never rains in Southern California. I don't know if you guys knew that. Or they say it.
That's what Albert Hammond said, but I'm inclined to believe he's not telling the truth.
Melbourne, everybody. Let's have some fun. Some songs you guys know from mostly from the 70s, some from the 60s, but we're also going to be playing some of our own music that we've written. Yeah!
Oh, I love that!
Thank you so much. We appreciate that.
You sound like you know our songs.
Yeah.
Right on.
Well, hey, you know, we're going to do that. We're going to play an original one for you now. Actually, this is this next song we'd like to start out with is maybe the second song that we wrote together as a band. We wrote this one in Dallas, Texas. And we're gonna do it for you now. It's called Candy Apple Mary.
Yeah. so fine.
Through the storms pretty well. See the hurricane. Yeah.
They look even feistier.
You do. You've weathered the storm. You're stronger coming out the other end. We love that. It's fantastic. Yeah. Might be time for a little 420, actually. Just to celebrate the fact that, you know, that you, actually, it's good to celebrate no matter what's going on in life. Right?
We celebrate a lot.
You guys are alive. That's worth celebration.
That's right. So you know the story. We took a trip out to Joshua Tree not too long ago, and we probably told you about that the last time we were here. And we wrote a song that has become very near and dear to our hearts because of the story it tells. A very true story, a fun story, and I think you know what we're talking about. It's called 420 on 62. It goes like this. Put your hands together, here we go.
city lights, so high in the desert night. 420 on 62.
Merchandising and marketing. And evidently, there's a big... Do you remember buttons, like campaign pins and buttons, right? Well, we stumbled onto one of those machines that makes them. So we've been going a little nuts. So
there's a lot of different buttons over there.
Any two buttons for $5 over there. There's a 420 62.
That's how many we made.
We made a lot of buttons. It's fun! I mean...
So please, after the show, come say hi to us right over there next to those beautifully lit t-shirts back there. We got a brand new one too. Maybe a better baseball tee for the warmer, for the colder weather, you guys.
No, but it never gets cold in Florida.
True.
I guess it does if you're a Floridian, right? It's like...
It's all relative.
It's all relative. It's cold to me.
So I'm going to take this quick moment. Some of you know this, but I'm going to go ahead and introduce the band. This whole to my left, playing acoustic guitar, singing lead vocals and harmony vocals, Mr. Kevin Campos, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. The center stage, singing lead and harmony vocals, playing acoustic guitar, and ripping it on harp like you just heard, Mr. Jamie Garner.
And on my right, this man, I'll tell you what, he joined our band 2 years ago and we've never been the same since, and I mean that in a good way.
Sure.
I do, I mean it in the best possible way, Phoenix. No, really.
No.
We love this guy very, very much. He's not only one of the most talented guys that we've ever worked with, but he's also one of the sweetest guys ever. Please give it up. He's from Prescott, Arizona, but his name is Phoenix. Phoenix Mendoza.
Bump on all three vocals.
Just a little bump.
Just a monitor
rest.
And our man Randy behind the board over here.
Let's hear it for Randy.
Also set up on the video that's up there. The lights that are all above you guys. He's a man. Jack of all trades.
He's our guy. That's right. All right.
Here's a song called Joshua Tree.
Let's split the difference on this one.
Nothing for miles in either direction. No one to tell us what to do. You can lose track of time and your attention. Inside of you, can't stop this tongue from flowing. Oh no, make me fool you. But if I'm never gonna get to where I go, yeah, babe. Just like a water, turn in the dust, disappear. Oh, some folks try, but most don't bother. Ooh, never try to get out again.
It's I can't tell you what it's like to be able to go to a place and sing something that you created and have people respond the way you respond. It's, we really, really appreciate that.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh yeah, you can't keep us away, are you kidding?
And now there's no question what our name is, right?
You like our new band?
We took that picture out in Joshua Tree, actually. That's Joshua Tree.
It just makes you want to go to there.
Can you hear me talking? They want to.
Make some.
Can we play another song off our record? Is that cool? Yeah! Randy, just a touch more vocals. Just a touch more. I know, we're needy. We're so needy.
I know, it's terrible.
Well, the best part is there's so many of you that you're absorbing sound. That's a wonderful thing. So this is a song about a young lady I used to know who was running from ghosts, and they followed her. As ghosts do. T-shirt. Oh. Let's go, buddy.
Having a bathroom party back there is a little distracting.
Right on.
Why do girls go to bathrooms in groups? What is that?
Same thing.
They have to go in groups. What are you guys doing in there?
There's safety in numbers.
What are you guys talking about us in there?
Is that what you guys are doing?
It's true. Hey, Phoenix mentioned this earlier, and I want to mention this before this next song, because recently we got a brand new record deal. We got a single coming out. Yeah, I'm excited. And we got a t-shirt to brag about it, because it looks like the single's going to be a song called Make It Better, which we can all agree that the world can be a better place. That's what that's really about. But we have a great t-shirt in the back, if you guys are interested in it. And I wanted to let you know that, because we didn't have it last time. But we do this time. So if you want to represent, that's the new shirt. And what better slogan to represent High Southwest than...
I can't think of one.
I know, right?
So I can think of one, but it's illegal.
Not everywhere.
Well, can you hear us all right out there? Because I can't hear anything. Okay, great.
Just a dream. Doesn't have to be.
just recorded a new music video for that one. It's gonna be coming out pretty soon. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, now you broke it. Oh, I thought
another
we were
bathroom, there. Another bathroom game, huh?
Careful, Christy. They're part of a bathroom game. Don't mess with them, they're part of a bathroom game.
What are you doing there? Together.
I don't know, but they come out looking pretty.
Yeah, they should do. All right.
They went in looking pretty too, so.
I can see why you think you belong to me. I never tried to make you think or let you see one thing for yourself. But now you're off with someone else and I'm alone. You see, I thought I might keep you for my own. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Don't you think the time has come for us to find all the things we thought were proper could be right in time? And can't you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm so vulnerable. See. Amy, what you wanna do? Yes, I think I can stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do.
Hey, bitch, play one.
Yeah.
this at the end of the summer. We was at this Labor Day at the end of the summer, right?
Yeah. Not Memorial Day. Yeah.
Memorial Day is the beginning of the summer, right?
Yes.
So Labor Day, we had the pleasure of being out here on the East Coast. Unfortunately, we weren't quite as far south as Florida, but we were on the Jersey Shore for a few days doing some shows. Great place, and we love the ocean, but we don't get to see it every day. So when we're anywhere near it, like, you know, we make a beeline to the ocean, especially after the show, you know, because it's fun to have a drink on each night or whatever on the beach. And so we were there in the Jersey Shore, and it was after our last performance, and we went out to a friend's sort of secluded beach, and there was this big, huge moon setting on the water out there. It was like just picturesque. Beautiful. And we had Spotify going on the little, you know, portable radio. And the song came on, and we were like, holy shit, this is such a perfect moment for this song. I can't believe it. Put it on repeat. So we put it on repeat, and we kept putting it on repeat, and we kept putting it on repeat. About 3 hours later, we decided, maybe we need to learn this song and throw this song into our show. So we've got a really fun song from 1972, I think.
72.
And we're going to do it for you now. We're not going to tell you the name of it, but it has to do with dancing in the moonlight. We get it almost every night. When that moon gets big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't buy, they keep things loose, they keep things light. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Let me hear you sing!
Dancing in the moonlight, everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
We like our fun and we never fight. You can't dance and stay up tight. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't buy. They keep things loose, they keep things light.
Everybody was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
So there we were, dancing in the moonlight.
That's right.
Just like we are tonight, we're going to make our own moonlight at here.
That's what's up.
So last time we were here, we played a song for you guys. It was inspired by one of our heroes, a guy named Jim Croce. Any Jim Croce fans here tonight? Well, you know we don't play any Jim Okochee, right? You know that. But what we do, we play a song that was inspired by him. You know, he had this great saying that went, hey man, if you dig it, do it. If you really dig it, do it again. Sounds pretty good, right? You guys think you can remember that? Because we're probably going to ask you to say, let me try it again. If you dig it, do it. If you really dig it. I say, if you dig it, do it. If you really dig it. That's what I'm talking about. Well, we're going to do it again for you right now.
Yeah.
Traveling show, and it keeps on rolling. The towns go by, time flies, and you don't even know it. Put your foot on the brake, pull the reins, slow it down. You're gonna make some mistakes, that's okay when you're freedom bound. Sometimes you got to pry your eyes from that world you've been holding. That's right. Dig your head off the ground, feet bound, do your thing. Flip it upside down, ain't no doubt you're gonna find your groove. Everybody say, if you want it, go out and get it. Yeah. If you really want it, jump on in. If you dig it, yeah, go on and do it. If you really dig it, do it again. Some peace, love, and hope, let it flow. While you got time, oh, time. Get a load off your soul, let it go, and enjoy the ride. If you want it, go out and get it. If you really want it, jump on it. If you dig it, yeah, go on and do it. If you really dig it, do it again. If you want it, yeah, go out and get it. All right. If you really want it, jump on it. If you dig it, yeah, go on and do it. All right. If you really dig it, do it again. Do it again. Do it again.
So we're gonna leave you guys this, we're gonna take a little break. We're gonna come back for a second set for sure. Before we go anywhere, we'd like to leave you guys with the...
Oh, we have a...
Oh, Jack...
Oh!
You know, we love Jack Daniels. You know, we love that. Thank you so much. Now, I got a question for you. We're so easy, like, we get drunk, like, on one drink of that. If you want us to sing good, we might have to, like, hang on to that for a minute.
Can we drink it during the second set?
We'll drink it during
the
next
set. Can we bank this shot? Can we bank it?
No, put it in the bank. You know what I mean?
I promise you, we'll drink it.
It'll get drunk.
But we will have a better show if we wait till the next set to drink it.
Promise you.
I promise.
Where I want to stay.
losing.